Lewis, can you come in early tomorrow, please? I need to unload the AIG and Countrywide and Freddie Mac positions so that we can afford the premiums on the core mortgage shorts on the swaps.
No problem, Dr. Berry. Dr. Berry? If the investors withdraw, what's going to happen here? Are we done?
Honestly, I don't know. The bonds aren't going down. They won't move. It's possible that we are in a completely fraudulent system.
Or you're wrong.
Sure. It's possible. Wrong. I just don't know how. I guess when someone's wrong, they never know how.
See you in the morning.
Yeah.